Hello everyone, welcome once again to my YouTube channel. I am Auntie Nancy. Now if this is your first time of coming across my channel, please do not fail to like, subscribe, leave me lovely comment if you love this video, and do not forget to watch till the end. Now this channel is for adults who want to learn how to read and write. By now you should have a note for my channel. Yes, have a note and say it's for Auntie Nancy's channel. Yes, you want to learn, right? Yes, you need to learn because you are not too old to learn how to read and write. Adult education is kind of education that gives second chance to dropouts, non-completers, school leavers who for genuine reasons could not attend a formal school. Trust me, Auntie Nancy is here for you, okay? So you need not to worry, okay? Because I am here. This channel is for us. We are adults and we will learn because education is from cradle till death. Now, alphabets are of 26 letters. Now, alphabets are split into two, and we have vowel sounds and consonant sounds. Now, the vowel sounds is what we've been talking about. The vowel sounds can either be short or long. If you check my last video, you will see what we did, what I did there. The vowel sound can be short and long. We have a, e, I, o, u, a, e, I, o, u. Five. A, e, I, o, u, a, e, I, o, u. Yes, five letters. Okay. So in my last video, I taught us where's the sound a, and words that also sound A. So for a clearer picture, for you to really understand, I am here with long vowel A today again to show you that there are words that sound A. There are words that sound A. And I have 8 words on the board for us to learn how to sound A. These are for long vowel A sound. This, when you see words that sound A, know that they are long vowel, words that sound as long vowel A. And bringing them to the board, these are word pattern, okay? So stay glued, do not leave. Make sure you watch to the end and make sure you have your writing materials with you. Now, like I said, I have 8 words on the board. I have data, data, D-A-T-A, data. They are sounding A, okay? Data. I also have on the board maple. Maple. Basic. Basic. Apron. Tomato. Potato. Bacon, baby. Now these 8 words are sounding, you can hear the A inside because it's a long vowel word. And I'm going to teach you how to spell. When I was in my primary school, I used to memorize, okay? That's how I learned how to spell words like correction. C-O-R-R-O. E-C-T-I-O-N, correction, dictation, D-I-C-T-A-T-I-O-N, dictation. Now, don't worry, okay? We are going to learn how to spell together. It is not difficult. Be positive and you will get it by the grace of God. So, data, D-A-T-A, data. Maple, M-A-P-L-E. P-L-E, maple. Basic, B-A-S-I-C, basic. Apron, A-P-R-O-N, apron. Tomato, not tomatoes, tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Potato, P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. Bacon, bacon, B-A-C-O-N. Apron. Baby. Baby. B-A-B-Y. Baby. Now, if you are learning how to spell, you should recite and repeat after me and even learn it on your own. Remember, I ask you to get your writing material so that you can learn where's the sound A. Data. Data. D-A-T-A. Data. Maple. M-A-P-L-E. Maple. Basic. B-A-S-I-C. Basic. Apron. A-P-R-O-N. Apron. Tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O. Tomato. Potato. P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. Bacon. B-A-C-O-N. Bacon. Baby. B-A-B-Y. Baby. Now, when we started this class, I told us that we are learning where's the sound A. They are all sounding A. A sound is a sound for long vowel. But the short vowel of this alphabet A is pronounced as A. And in my last video, I told us where's the sound A. I also told us where's the sound A. And in the board, I said I have 8 words on the board. And there are data, maple, basic, apron, tomato, potato, bacon, and baby. I know you've learned a lot, but you cannot stop. Do not kill the, I don't want to call it vibe. Do not stop learning. Have this self-confidence, have this self-motivation, because education is from cradle to death. Okay, adult education is for dropouts, school leavers, non-completers, those whom for genuine reasons, maybe as a result of death of spouse, death of parents, death of sponsors, death, they wanted to go to school but they don't have the means, okay, they couldn't learn. But you see, adult education has come to give a second chance, a special remedial class for those who want to learn, okay. And Auntie Nancy is here for you. Stay glued to the channel. Do not also forget, I run a private tutorial for adults who want to learn how to read and write. It is very affordable, okay? All you have to do is to follow my page on Facebook, Nancy's Foundation. And then I'll be there to attend to you. We use WhatsApp / Zoom. It is not a physical class, okay? It is an online class, but we have the idea and the means of interacting one-on-one, and you can learn how to read and write. My name remains Auntie Nancy. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.